Hello. This is Riddle School 4, the fourth out of the five Riddle Schools. And if you guys bother to look at my Twitter account, I did say, like I said in the actual video, where it will be short on purpose, just for people to know what is coming in the fifth one. That it was all, it's all because that way people are constantly questioning what's going to happen in the fifth one. So it will be short. So let's start. Just want to tell you guys, this walkthrough pretty much can't do anything. One click and the end of the game will occur. And ooh, the gate is the one that was shown in the wallpaper on the previous game, Riddle School 3. See what happens when I click. Succeeded? You can only find out by watching my next walkthrough of Riddle School 5 that I will make soon. I did read in the extras about the game, and John Bro did want to make the fourth one the last, but after the whole constant complaints, I'm guessing he finally was thinking just to make a fifth one instead. So, wow. Oh yeah, I can understand why almost everything is John Bro, because it's so short. One low click and you're done. A lot of beta testers. Obviously, he also unlocked real fun facts and special features. I'm gonna do special features because I never even looked at them. Not even when I actually played it the first time.